Hello everybody and welcome to another Let's Play with Ninja Monkey. It is time for us to go on to our next area, which is Vanilla Secret, which is just outside of Vanilla Dome. There is two pathways to take here. As you can see, there's that pipe down there. I think I mentioned it in the last gameplay. You got that pipe down there that takes you to the bridge across that's already formed, and then you have this one that goes to the castle. So I'll be showing off both, but I will not be I won't be going too far into this, so we'll see what happens. Vanilla Secret 2, let's go ahead. Alright, so what was the gimmick? Oh shit. I forgot what the gimmick was here. I believe this one, there's like a million of these fucking turtles. Ugh. The Koopas. Oh shit. Oh damn it. And you can eat them. Oh, well, that was useless. Give me Yoshi! Damn it! Ah, my Yoshi! Ah, fuck. That was badass, though. Alright, let's not do that. Ooh! I'm gonna run into you. Guess there ain't no real killing you. Oh, shit. Lack of two. Nobody likes these guys, first of all. I just ate a bomb. Yoshi ate a freaking bomb. You know how badass you have to be a dinosaur that eats a bomb? Nope. Ain't gonna deal with it. Oh shit. Hey,
look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
Oh shit, damn it. Ugh. I lost my Yoshi. Nope. Okay, so that was me kind of showing off and then paying for that showing off. Bitch. There's three of them. Go, 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 go. Oh, here's a fun one. The gimmick with this one is that you have dolphins that you can ride and they don't hurt you at all. I believe Yoshi can even so far as eat them. I mean, but they're trying to help you, so that'd be kind of a dick move. And I don't think Yoshi's a total dick, right? He's not a dick. The problem with these stupid dolphins is that once you get on... Oh, shit. Yeah, you can jump on him. Oh, shit. Damn it, get away from me. Shit. Now I gotta be careful. Okay. Shit. Get on it. Yeah! Okay. No. Yes. Someone. There you go. I'm gonna just ride the damn.
Feel the power of Shao Kahn.
Look at this. I'm not even gonna do anything. I am literally not pressing a button right now. Oh, I should have got hit. I was not pressing anything when I did that. Oh, damn it, I never reached the stupid bar anymore. Alright, now we're at Vanilla Fortress. Doing this level, we'll be able to go across the bridge that will form up later. Alright, I don't need to see all that. Ah, that's an underwater cave or castle. Shit. There's just so much stuff that can easily go wrong. Oh my god! Yeah, these little skeleton fish, they don't actually necessarily attack you, but because they only go straight. They don't actually go in any direction. Oh, f***. You get away. Go. Stupid fish. I outsmarted you. Get the feather. Yeah! Too bad that will have absolutely no use until later. Hey, look, this guy. The cool thing about this little piney f***er right here is the fact that... Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't think those particular fish actually die by necessarily... Yeah, they don't die the same way. Ah, f*** this guy. I ran into that. Ho ho. Nope, nope, nope. That's a big bag of no, right? Let's go down that pipe. Ah, shit, what'd I do? Ah, f***. Well, Thwomp is back. Nice to see you again, buddy. See you recovered from the last time I knocked you out. Oh, shit, what the hell? Where am I supposed to go? Did I go down this way?
Oh.
Nope. There's so much nope in this level. Hey, look, the door! And I ran into a piece of shit like you. Okay. Yeah, that was pure luck. Alright, let's go. Take out the Reznor, these guys. The only way to take these guys out is to hit them from underneath the platforms. And yes, they do get progressively harder, I guess. Because that platform disappears from underneath you. Alright, that's one castle down. And now they're going to start doing, I think, two castles per level. We're doing Butterbridge 1. And I'm actually going to come back to that. Cheese Bridge area. Alright. Easier to... Oh! Damn! Alright. So we're back to Cheese Bridge area. This time I have my Yoshi and a cape with me, which is actually going to be a lot easier in this level. I would suggest that. And there's actually three ways to finish this level, fortunately. One, you can either complete the level itself, like all the way through its entirety. Two, find the secret up with the vine and then fall off. It'll count as a win or completion. Or three, find the key that takes you to the bottom area. But we're gonna do this part with Yoshi. Let's get the cape. Bam, son. All right. So these saws don't really do anything on you. Yoshi's clogs, I'm guessing, they could take a hit. Like, you could jump on those things as long as you have a Yoshi underneath you. Like that, see? Okay, you can't eat them. Obviously, you don't want to run into them. That's the only way they'll ever hurt you. I don't need the cape. I already got one. So, once again, you don't have to do anything here. In fact, you see this box right here before this thing? We're going to go ahead and take it, and then Yoshi gets the wings, and...
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder.
I'm counting it. There you go. It's over. I can move on. And now my Yoshi that was originally green is now blue. What the hell? We're also going to show you the alternative area. Fuck, you see that arrow? I can't do it without Yoshi. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm not even on this thing. Okay. I wasn't even looking, like, for real. Now you have this guy. He literally causes you absolutely no damage, unless you're standing underneath him, so you can avoid him like nobody's business. Now here's a fun little level. Here's where everything gets a little bit tedious.
We can avoid them easily.
No.
Shit, 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 shit. Catch my Yoshi. Catch my Yoshi. Catch my Yoshi.
Come back here! I'm not finished with you!
My Yoshi. Ah, shit, shit, shit. Okay, I guess I can't go. Ooh. Yeah. Damn it. You little f*** you. Why am I not eating him? There we go. Ah. Ah, Jesus Christ, these little... I'm in the water level.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has...
I had a goldfish like you once! Oh!
How rude!
Too bad you can't jump, huh, you douchebag? Aw, man, he took me back. Take the running start, take the running start, take the running start. Why am I not running? There we go! The hell is down there that I am not dealing with right now? I'm just gonna ride it all the way over. Ah, shit. Damn it! Did they all just die? They die! Thank you. Kabam! we're going to take it on anyway. Oh shit, this is the one that forces you to go forward. The gimmick here is that the platforms raise and descend the longer you stay on them, like this, and everything else. So you do have to be somewhat practical about it and think about what your next move is. Oh yeah, these platforms fall. So don't do too much, the platform won't fall until you are standing on it and everything. There you go. Yeah, when you, that turtle is really easy to get onto, just make sure you're holding the jump button when it comes up. Doink, doink, and doink, and doink, and doink. Damn it! Ah! Fuck you. Ah, shit.
Finish him!
Come on. Oh god, I'm little Mario. This is so nerve-wracking. Alright, lower like a god. Lower like a god. Oh Jesus. Oh my god. I need a fucking feather. So bad. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking, are you kidding me? Oh my god, you're not kidding me. No. Come on, give me something. Something in here, give me something, god damn it. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Game is ready to take me to new levels of freaking heart attacks. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy, what? Kill you in your face. I better have a feather in there. Damn it! Bye, cruel world. And boom! Ah, that was such a jip. I don't remember the gimmick of this one. Oh, this level is all kinds of ridiculous. The reason why is because now you're teamed up with not only regular Koopas that can fly, but the guys who can give you the cape, and you have the red... You got the Koopas that also have red capes, and they don't serve any purpose. They just have red capes. Fuck you. Oh my god. No. 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 Oh! Oh my god, Jesus! I didn't even know that was happening. Oh! Oh, they are coming back at me like nobody's business. They're like, fuck you, Mario, you know what you did. Oh my god, grow up! There we go. Kill that asshole. Oh, this is like really intense because they're gonna start outnumbering me and packing up on me and everything else. Oh, please be something. Please be something. Oh, God.
Life flashing before.
Damn it. Get away. Yes, Yoshi. I'm taking this Yoshi and I'm riding the hell out of here. Go down it. Oh, god damn it! I ran into that! My heart is pounding right now. Like, I am tensely freaking out. Shit. Shit. Little f***s. Ah, I hate you! Alright, now we're at Ludwig's castle. I believe his is still easy, but relatively different than the rest of them have been. And you're gonna see why here in a minute. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what a weird freaking castle. Like, why are these guys in these things? Oh my god, it's you. Come here. Oh, did I just graze right through that? What the? Times in this game, we're having the cake. Damn it! Ah. Oh, yeah, this one shoots. Damn it! I'm gonna kill every single freaking one of you one day. Shit! Oh shit. Oh my god!
Infidels! You have touched the forbidden treasure! never again see the light of death!
Alright, let's try this a freaking again. Alright, we got Kate Mario coming up here. Let's do this again. God, I can't believe I got killed here twice already. Should not have died at all. Killing all you assholes. Eventually. Alright. Let's do this freaking again. Ah, miss me. Hey, what up? Where you at? Why are you over there? I can't get you. What the hell? Oh, you better come over here. Come at me, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, it shouldn't have been that easy. Ah, he's the only one that didn't die of a lava death. Think. Did they almost die of this too? Whew! Alright. That was a frustrating ass castle. Thank you.
El Kabong!
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh my god, that's beautiful. There's like a bandage on the mountain thing that Ludwig's castle landed on. That is simply fantastic. Next up it says, Ludwig von Koopa's days of composing Koopa's symphonies in Castle No. 4 are over. The forest of illusion lies ahead. Mario uses his brain to solve the puzzle of this perplexing forest. Alright. So next up is Forest of Illusion, my second favorite place to play in. And there's a little bit more to it, and yes, there is a bit of a puzzle. There's a trick that you gotta learn about the game before you can actually get through it and everything, but it's really not that hard. It's just gonna introduce you to quite a few new characters and gimmicks like every other level has been. But yeah, it's one of my favorites. But we're gonna go ahead to the next.